Of course, Mickey is in a Mario game. For anybody who's watching stream, feel free to ask questions. If you're curious about me or what I know of this game or previous experiences, I don't know. Whatever you want. This is an open... whatever this is. Open forum? I don't know. Let's talk to this guy over here. Why would you need a... first of all, why the fuck does this guy have a spear? It's like, really? That's your way of protecting the castle? Really? Whatever. Thanks, man. Thanks, Lackmaster. I've been, let's just say I've been practicing the Mickey voice for a while. Ever since I first watched it on South Park, the one with the Jonas Brothers, I love doing that voice. It's so funny. Alright. This is Princess Peach's room, but I'm afraid she isn't in here at the moment. Okay. Oh boy! Seriously, has anybody talked about how the freaking toad's heads look like Yoshi eggs? Like, that is redonkulous. Let's talk to this guy over here. Let's make him a British guy.
Greetings, Mario. I'm the minister of Princess Peach's castle.
Sound like Michael Caine there.
It's good to see you here. When you're around, I feel like our kingdom is secure. Yep, our future looks bright.
Okay, Michael Caine. These are like... These guys are in the... later in the game, right? Let's try to make them foreign.
I come from a desert town called the Dry Outpost. This castle is really lovely, isn't it? Truly gorgeous, so cool and comfortable. I even got the chance to talk to the beautiful Princess Peach. What an honor. When I return to Dry Outpost, I'm going to tell everyone about it. Long live, Russians, whatever.
Make him, I don't know.
I'm a nomady mouse, and I come from dry desert. Everyone I've met in this town seems incredibly nice. I think I'll make this place my home away from home.
Alright, I'm not gonna talk to everybody. Cause nobody's really that interesting. For my next stream, what am I gonna play? I'm probably just gonna keep playing this game. Cause I love it so. Unless if you guys want me to play something different, or like this game gets really boring, or whatever. But yeah, I'd like to do a full playthrough of this game with as much time as I have. But if you guys feel differently, I totally understand.
I'm just a trainee, sir. So many guests. My heart's even beating like a bass drum since this morning. Thump, 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 thump.
Yeah, I get it. Let's go over here. I hope you guys don't mind that my dog is just hanging out on my bed. Or if you hear any like snoring noises or anything, that's her. It's nice and quiet here with no guests around. Oh, so
bear. It's so pleasant. Bear.
God damn it. Whee! Did anybody, like when you were a kid and you got like a new couch, would all you do is just like jump on the couch and just like test out the cushions, you know? Oh god, I love doing that. Okay. How about you?
Princess Peach went into her private chambers just now.
Alright, cool. Guy who looks like a What is with the weird robe? Like, are we in Game of Thrones? Aw, shit. Oh, I think this is where the shit goes down, right? God, just look at that! Look at that background there. That is awesome.
Oh, Mario, you came to the party to see me. You're so sweet, thank you. I was just resting a bit. It gets tiring greeting all those guests out there.
Nobody will bother us here, shall we relax and chat?
Just the two of us? Aw, damn!
I'll relax with you, baby.
If you know what I'm saying.
It's a lovely day today, so I'm sure it's comfortable out on the balcony.
It's comfortable? Would you accompany me? Oh, God. God, these graphics. Oh, man. This is great. God, just look at that! That is fucking awesome, dude! Oh, God.
Oh, a princess, help me!
Oh. Here we go! Oh, man.
Just put your hands in the air!
Oh, man.
You alright, Mario? What in the world was that?
Oh, man. It's, you know, it's one of those space things that just lifts up your castle, you know? Really annoying. I can see the stars. Oh! Oh, shit!
Fucking Bowser, dude.
Long time no see, Princess Peach.
That's what this can't be. Dude, just made the ground shake just now. Whatever did you do?
Yeah, that was me. I lifted your castle up in the sky with these puppies right here.
It's sitting in my castle. So wait, there's a castle on a castle? Weren't expecting that, did ya?
Stupid!
This castle's under my control now.
Yeah. Now you will obey me. Huh? What? It's Mario? What a shocker.
Not really. I was expecting you to turn up right on cue.
You're just as annoying as ever. Unfortunately for you, there's nothing you can do this time. Come at me.
Haven't you learned
your lesson by now?
I gotta keep my voice in check.
You can never defeat Mario. Why don't you give up already?
True. I've had my problems in the past, but this time is different. This time I'm gonna win! Okay, tough guy, let's go.
Mario, you can do it.
Oh man, that reminds me. So, I actually did a playthrough Super Mario RPG recently, but it's funny because, I don't think I did that right. Damn it. I gotta get my timing down. So, I played Paper Mario first, obviously, as a kid. God damn it, can I not do the right... I don't think I can do the like, extra damage timing thing. Fuck.
Oh, Mario, you're always fighting. You're a thorn in my side.
But today, your pathetic little attacks won't be me. Damn! Look at what I stole from Starhaven. It's the stair rod. This fine piece of work has the power to grant any wish in the whole wide world.
I need to stop. If my voices are annoying you guys, please let me know, because I'll stop. When I use a star rod to increase my strength, even you can't beat me, Mario. Mario! Uh-oh. Is this where he fucks me up? I can't remember. I haven't played this game in so long. How do you like that, Mario? I don't like that very much. Ugh! Fuck! I can't fucking time this, dude. Ugh! Damn it! You best take some vitamins. I get it. Oh god, here we go. Ugh! Fuck! I timed it right! What the hell, dude? I think yeah, do I like have to lose here? Motherfucker. Okay. You know what? Just as I expected. Mario's no match for the new me. You just gotta be me, you know? It's not even worth my time to toy with you anymore. Time to end this shit! Here we go. Good night. Oh, no!
Why did you kill me? I was just trying to have fun.
Oh, no, Mario, get up.
Oh, yeah! I did it. I finally did it. Meet my old pal.
Your viciousness.
That's why you the king. You the man. I'm the man.
Oh, damn. Sorry, I gotta have some tea here. I got the star rod, if you know what I'm saying. Why do I make everything so true? I have the star rod, everything I wish will come true. No one can stop.
Don't stop me now. Don't stop me, cause I'm having a good time.
Alright. Well, well, well. It's you and me. He's no good to anyone now, that's for sure. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. Did I just get kicked off the castle? God damn it.
Mario!
Oh, man. Like, this didn't really make a lot of sense to me. Because, like, yeah, I guess with the whole paper thing.
It's-a me, Paper Mario! Okie dokie! Prologue! A play from the stars!
Oh boy, oh boy!
Oh god! It is rain- okay. So, I live in Southern California, and of course, you know, we're out of water and whatever. It never rains here. But it is raining hard outside my window right now. It's such a rare sight. Like, if for anyone who doesn't live in California, you don't understand, man. Like, when you see rain, like, you know, sprinkle, whatever. But it is raining, like, it's raining real good. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, I wish you could see it, man. It is cool. Really cool. Oh, thank heavens. He's been gravely injured, but I think he'll recover.
Yeah, but Bowser has the star rod, see? Now he's mightier than Mario. It's hopeless. All is lost.
God, look at his big-ass stash. Everyone,
just calm down. Calm down, alright?
As long as we keep it together, there's always hope now. Cranberries.
Our fates are in Mario's hands. We must try to revive him. So we're like... Yeah, send Mario your power. God.